ReefDVMs coming at you with just a basic tool that you really do need in a barn. You need to know the temperature and humidity, especially if you're working with animals. And these little, smartros are just, they're the ticket. These things are accurate. Their batteries last a long time. They're very easy to work with and read. And they've got, great attachment ability, both magnetically, screw and stand, and they're highly accurate. These aren't like, the little April air things where you stick a battery in your house and you get to read the humidity, or they're not like a weather station that, costs you, $60 to $100 to get your hands on, folks. These things are nice. They've got some basic buttons on the back. It's even got some calibration ability, which I absolutely love. It runs off a couple batteries, and the batteries last a long time. I'm not just putting this video out and, showing you something that we've had up for like a week. I've had this up now for, quite some time, and I really do like this one. I like how it's kind of got the highs and the lows of what it's reading. I love how easy it is to mount, and I really like its accuracy. This thing is, I know, made overseas, but it really does seem to work really well, and I'm quite pleased with it. And I do think this is essential to have in barns with livestock. If you don't know these values, you don't know what your animals are going through. So I set it about the head height of our goats, because that's where I want it, and I start recording. And, here's a feature I like. Look how bright that is. You tap that light on. It's hard to see in the camera, but I can see it way back from here. And I've got it in an area where there are goats. And this is what I want. I want to use it at their level, their height, right in with the animals. It attaches right to the steel. It's got an excellent backlight, and it's going to tell me the highs and the lows. And it's extremely accurate. I've compared this to other ones I have. I ran the battery distance over several months. They're holding up well as far as, not chewing through batteries every 3 to 4 months. And it's working great. I'd highly recommend you put one of these in so you know the humidity that your animals are going through, folks. Please like and subscribe and keep watching our channel as we keep putting out great information on the goat barn. Thanks.